When I think back to the moment I met you, to the moments that made me fall in love with you, my heart truly could not be more full. Today, I am the happiest woman in the world, standing here next to you, marrying the love of my life and my very best friend. I couldn't be more ready to promise forever with you. Our journey together has been my greatest adventure. From all of the memories we have shared, your best qualities have grown endless in my eyes. Your honesty, compassion, loyalty, optimism, patience with me, determination, and integrity. You are my one of a kind. I want you to know that I have never felt more loved by anybody. You are my comforter, my encourager, and my biggest supporter. You have the biggest heart, Mark. And every day, in all ways possible, you always show me just how much I mean to you, how much you care, and I'm so grateful for that. I thank God every day for allowing our paths to cross. I am truly blessed to have a man who loves me the way you do. I can't wait to see where the rest of our lives take us and what adventures we get ourselves into. So today, in front of our family and our friends, I want to make a few promises to you. As your wife, I promise to love you day after day. I promise to be kind, patient, open, and honest, and forgiving. I promise to stand by your side when there are smiles and lots of laughter, as well as when life brings us down and things get tough. I promise to be faithful and supportive. I promise to make our family's love and happiness my priority. And lastly, I promise to cherish you always. So Mark, let's do this. Let's continue to walk side by side, dreaming together, celebrating together, wherever life takes us and whatever challenges are ahead of us. Wherever you are, that's my happy place. You are my forever and I love you so much.
At the start of our first day, I ask you two questions. Are you afraid of fights, and do you get motion sickness? You answered no to both. It turns out, you do have a fear of heights, and you do get motion sickness. But what you showed me that day, and have continued to show me since, is that you're willing to set aside your fears and discomforts in pursuit of adventures we can share with you. And that means the world to me. You're the most compassionate person I've ever met, and have taught me an immense amount about the value of relationships with family and friends. More importantly, you've shown me unwavering commitment and support, even while living in an unfinished home and helping with the remodel. I've put you through countless tests, yet you have stayed true and strong in our relationship. I promise to show you that same devotion through difficult times, when we were at our best, and when we were at our worst. You have a talent for bringing out my inner child, which I promise to make more common than my serious side. I often think of our future together, and the vision is always bright. Wherever our path takes us, I promise you endless adventure, and can guarantee that we'll never be bored. I cannot wait to see where life leads us, and I'm ecstatic that I get to share it with you. You're stuck with me now until the end.